That's it! Hit it nasty like that. That was good. That's it.
That's good. It's up.
That's it! Dirty pedal.
That's it!
Hello everyone, Dario here with another Mind Over Golf video. I hope you enjoyed that little bit of a preview. We're having fun just playing Caledon Country Golf Club here. So shot by shot, I'm gonna walk you through the course. Hole number one is par 4, 230 yards, drivable. I hit a driver, missed it to the right. Had an easy chip here and a great chance for a birdie. Ended up making a par. Hole number two is a par 4, 414 yards. This one is tough, it kind of goes uphill. Messed up my first, second, third shot here. I hit a tree. Luckily ended up on the fairway for the fourth. Good wedge here. Hit a 54 degree wedge close to the pin and ended up missing that for a double bogey. Hole number three, it's a tight par 4, 375 yards. Again, I got lucky here, hit the tree, punched out my second shot, and then a third shot, had a good chance to get it on the green here from about 90 or 100 yards. Ended up hitting it fat and short. Opted for a pitch shot, was debating between a chip and a run. Ended up making a double bogey there as well. Now, hole number three.
That's it!
This is a par five, hole number four, sorry, 460 yards. Not a good drive, hit a good second shot. This is the third shot that was ended up really good over the bunker and on the green. Had a long lag putt, but did really well here, so made a par. Hole number five is a short 136 yard hole, elevated tee box. I hit a pitching wedge over the pin, had a downhiller here for a birdie, short, made a par. Hole number six is a par five, 460 yards. Really good par five. This one, you know, it's reachable if you hit a good drive. I ended up hooking my three wood there. So from about 75 yards or 80 yards, went over the pin, third shot, and then two putted for a par. So not bad score, definitely gettable this hole. The next hole as well, it's a short par four, slightly going uphill. Ended up duck hooking my driver, not in a bad spot from 150 yards. Hit an 8 iron, a little bit fat and came up short. Good pitch shot here, and had a chance here to save a par. Ended up making a bogey. So on to the par three, hole number eight. This one is playing long, about 195 yards. Was hoping for a fade and ended up drawing it there. Left side of the green, long lag putt, and ended up making a par. Hole number nine, it's a good hole, drivable from the white tees. We're playing white tees here, about 6,000 yards. Ended up missing it to the right. Pitch shot here, could have done better. So made a ball, made a par there. Hole number 10, going on to the back nine. Interesting hole, dog leg, long par four. Ended up hitting a good drive, great second shot. I had a sucker pin here, aimed for a middle of the green, and had a great chance for a birdie, missed it, so made a par.
That's it!
Hole number 11 is a good par four. Lots of space to the right to miss it. Left is a danger, so ended up hitting a okay drive, had a 7 iron in, hit the hill on the left and ended up on the back of the green. Long putt there, long leg putt, but saved the par. And hole number 12 is the elevated tee box, about 150 yards, par 3. This green is really slopey, so I missed it, ended up hitting an okay little pitch shot from underneath, and just look how much this green is breaking, it's crazy. So I ended up making a bogey here, but not a bad score, considering that I missed that green. I missed my drive here to the right, second, third, this is a gap wedge, again, not bad. And ended up two putting here for another bogey. So on to the hole number 14. This is a signature hole on this course. Really nice par 5 elevated tee box. Ended up hitting a drive here. Almost went into the trouble, but I was safe and hooked one around the tree. For the third, I had a 7 iron here and came up short. Nice little pitch shot, just a little long, and two putted here for a bogey. Hole number 15 is, oh sorry, 16th is par 3, sorry, par 4. No, this is a 15, sorry. A little, this is all that I have on this hole, so messed it up a little bit, not a lot of footage, made a dirty bogey, pedal. I believe. 16, here's a 16, 146 yards, ended up hitting a 9 iron, came up short, it's kind of a downhiller, hit it well, but up and down for a par, onto the 17, par 5. For a second, I hit a third there. This is my fourth shot, actually. Ended up hitting a green. Great fourth shot saved me here, so only a bogey. And then onto the 18th. So this was a really quick course log. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. 340 yards, par 4. Not a great drive, but a good second shot from about 190 something yards for hybrid. Had a long putt here. And didn't hit it that great, so I ended up with a bogey here. Overall, not a bad score. I was scrambling 83. I'm gonna take that any day. And the course itself is really good, playable. Greens are very slopey and fast, so elevated. Like, there's not one straight putt that I had the whole day. So, see you again in another video. I hope you like this.